I did this video several months ago and how to create a certificate tracker and when your employees' certificates were going to expire. Now, what I'm going to show you how to do is copy your conditional formatting from one sheet to another. So just to look at what our conditional formatting is here, we'll go to Manage Rules, and you'll see that I have quite a bit of conditional formatting set up as opposed to the date relative to today. So I'm going to say OK to this, and now I'm going to go to my South sheet here, and you'll notice that I don't have anything on here, and if I select the conditional formatting, Manage Rules, I have nothing there. So let's go close on or say OK on this one. Now, if we want to copy our conditional formatting from one sheet to the other, it's a very easy process. So let's go to North on this one, and let's click on our triangle here to select the entire sheet, and we are going to get our Format Painter from the ribbon toolbar, and we're going to get that one, and now we're going to go to our next sheet, and we're going to click here. And if you notice, all of the conditional formatting, so if I change this to, let me think of a date that's going to be yellow, got one down here, so if I go December 12th, it's going to turn yellow. So the conditional formatting has changed by one easy step from one sheet to the other sheet. And if you go once again on the second sheet here in the South sheet, you can go Manage Rules, and you can see that you have all the conditional formatting set up automatically for your second sheet. So going from one sheet to the other is a matter of just selecting the sheet using your Format Painter and selecting the new sheet and clicking with your Format Painter. That's how easy it is to transfer conditional formatting from one sheet to the other. Please subscribe.